Do you know that there is a settings that can allow menu bar to show in full screen mode? Let's see. We usually see that the menu bar is hide in full screen mode. Go to System Preferences from Apple icon. Dock and menu bar. Now select Dock and menu bar and uncheck automatically hide and show the menu bar in full screen. That's all. Now menu bar will always appear on full screen mode. Hope it is help you. Please like and subscribe my channel to get more videos. Thank you.